The refugee manager says that the most recent vandalism has occurred on the Oatesville Bridge, kiosk, as well as their signs.